face is very familiar.
Who are you? What have you done?
You ask as if I were a ruffian, a wanderer with no place in this palace. Know that I am a son to King Shahraman, and brother of Prince Malik, who rules here in our father's name. I did not come here seeking a mythical army. I was sent to study alongside my brother, that someday I might be as great a leader as he is. This territory was once the heart of King Solomon's mighty empire. According to legend, it holds a secret we are sworn to protect. Perhaps that secret is the reason the fortress is much sought after by neighboring kingdoms. Malik was sent here so the army would have a strong commander, to discourage attacks. But even Malik's feigned strength could not discourage everyone. Climbing up here wasn't the best idea.